Listen to me, listen to me. I am not an island, neither are you an island. We need together. So let's pray this prayer today according to the book of 2 Corinthians. That in our household and in me, there is unity. There is peace, there is oneness, there is divine unity. As you're praying today, as you're speaking to your day, as you're commanding your day, do this with all authority and boldness and swagger. Begin to speak unity in your life. Begin to speak unity in your relationship, in your family, or in your children. At your workplace, begin to declare and decree divine unity in the name of Jesus Christ. Shalom.